Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to install Python. So for that you need to just simply go to your favorite browser and in the address bar you need to just simply type Python download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this www.python.org. So just simply click on download the latest version of Python, and this will now going to redirect you to this official site of Python. Here you'll be getting this download Python 3.9 button. So just simply click on that and it will now going to start downloading your Python. Right, since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see we have rightly downloaded Python 3.9.7. To install, just simply double click on it. And you can clearly see our Python installation wizard has been rightly opened. Let us first minimize our download directory. And then you need to check this add Python 3.92 path. That's a very important step. Do check that. Otherwise, you need to set this path manually at the environment variables, which is not at all recommended. So do check that. And then just simply click on custom installation. And under this optional features, you can see all these files has been rightly checked. So keep everything as the default, then just simply click on next. And then what I'll be suggesting you is to check this install for all users so that you can get this proper, this folder name with proper naming convention, that is Python 3.9, right? And then just simply click on install for installation. Before that, you need to also click on yes to check administrative privileges, right? And you can clearly see our installation has been rightly begun. This will take a couple of minutes, so what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after installing Python 3.9.7. So we'll come back, and now as you can clearly see, our Python setup was successful. So just simply click on close, and now if you just simply click on this tool icon, and in here if you just simply type cmd, you'll be getting this command prompt. So just simply open that command prompt, and in here if you just simply type Python space dash dash version, then enter, you can clearly see the latest version of Python, that is Python 3.9.7, has been rightly installed. Now let's say you want open Python shell. So what we'll do, so then you need to just simply type Python and then enter, and you can clearly see our Python shell has been rightly opened inside our command prompt itself. In here you can write a simple Python code snippet. So for that, if you just simply type print, then inside print, if you just simply print hello world, so hello world, and you can clearly see hello world rightly shown, right? So you can convert your command prompt into a Python shell by just simply typing Python. But let's say you want to use idle, so for that you need to just again simply click on this search icon, and here you need to just simply type idle, and you'll be getting this idle over here. So just simply click on that and you'll be getting your idle open in a while, and you can clearly see our idle has been rightly opened over here by this popular trademark three arrows. So here if you want to print anything, let's say print hello world, you can do the same over here as well, right? Hello world has been rightly shown. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Python in your Windows 10 operating system. I have rightly shown you how to install the latest version of Python, and I have also shown you how to run them, your Python program. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and also please do share with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.